You should stop trying to stop fetch from happening.